The former Archbishop of Krakow died on Tuesday, days after he received a surprise visit from Pope Francis while he was at World Youth Day in Poland. Cardinal Macharski was born May 20, 1927, and played a significant role in opposing the Nazi occupation of his era. He guided the church of his diocese during the difficult transition from communism to democracy. The 89-year-old cardinal served as the Archbishop of Krakow since 1978, when Pope John Paul II was elected as pope and retired in 2005.